Police and firefighters rescued four men after their boat capsized in Chautauqua Lake off Bemus Point this morning. Chautauqua County Sheriff's deputies say the men were hunting waterfowl at the time of the accident. All four victims suffered from hypothermia. They were unable to swim. Paramedics took them to a nearby hospital.